that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's
Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night.
The eye of the tiger, a fire, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me.
We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. They say we got no future at all. They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall.
When we hit the bottom, nothing gon' stop us. Climb to the top with you. We could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you. They tryna hate, but we won't change anything at all. We gonna ride.
Like, woo. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to woo. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star.
All right, good morning, happy Thursday. Hey, awesome job this week. I hope nobody got blown away yesterday. Literally, it was super windy outside, so I'm glad that the wind is kind of gone. So if you look around the state, there was trees and all sorts of semis tipped over and all sorts of stuff that happened. So we weren't the only ones getting the crazy wind, but I'm glad it's gone. Hey, we had our challenge yesterday. We had what number between 1 and 20 was going to come up on the spin wheel for 5 points. All right. Well, here we go. All right, you saw it. 12 was the number. So, let's go through some winners. All right, in kindergarten, this team guessed 13. It was the woodpeckers of Miss Peasley's room. Congratulations. First grade, we had a tie. The inchworms and the iguanas both picked 10. Congratulations. You both get 5 points. Second grade, the lions of Miss Denius's room, congratulations. Third grade, the diamondbacks of Miss Pisani's room. Fourth grade, the cheetahs of Miss Kennis's room, congratulations. Fifth grade, the allosauruses of Miss Carter's room, congratulations. Sixth grade was the Tasmanians of Mr. Lester's room. And for our exceptional learners room, it was the sharks of Miss Simmons' room. So there we go. We got only 3 days left until this thing is over. All right, another 5-pointer today. We're gonna spin the wheel again, except we're gonna go between 1 and 30. What number is it gonna be? Who's gonna be closest? If you hit it on the head, you get 2 bonus points. So what number between 1 and 30 is the bonus wheel gonna spin or gonna stop on? All right, good luck. Whew. Congratulations to the winners. Have a good day. I'll see you around. All right, go Wildcats. Peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Colin King.
And I'm Isabel Wanacott.
And today is Thursday, January 14th.
Yay. Hey, Colin, what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is, Too much homework can cause stress, depression, and even lower grades.
Wow.
Hey, Izzy, what's the joke?
The joke is, why don't ants get sick?
Why?
Because they have little antibodies.
Hey, Izzy, what are the birthdays today?
The birthdays are Addison McNatty and Luke Mackham.
Happy birthday! Yay!
Hello, Rude and Raw Cats. I'm Annie Crow, and I'm interviewing
Sophia.
And I'm Cat Chat. To do better in 2021, Rude.
Be a doctor.
How you can show kindness in 2021.
If somebody falls down, then you can help them up.
Would you like to learn more about the second half of the school year?
Be a teacher.
What part of Christmas break?
Hanging out with my dogs.
What is your favorite food to eat for dinner?
Mac and cheese.
Annoying. Bye, Weird Rock Cats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow.
Peace.
Yeah.
Today's NBI topic, make sure you're social distancing when you have your mask on and off. For example, when you have your mask off when you're eating in the classroom, make sure you're not wandering around. Peace, Wildcats.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. I hope you had a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.